The Nazgul have surely tracked us here.
They will find more than they bargained for. Clean wounds, and they never unsheathe their weapons. This looks like Eltariel's work.
Well, she is indiscriminate. By the look of it, some of these would have made good followers.
We must find her before she eliminates all our potential recruits. Though if she did, we'd have little need of an army.
If you were looking for Ringwraiths, you're too late. But before I engaged him, he was speaking to an orc who was different than the others.
There are worms nearby. Perhaps they can tell us what is going on.
If we take them alive.
You don't decide whom I let live, Ringmaker. You'd both do well to remember that.
Purpose of the Chosen.
Secure the hide here. It's something to do with the Seeing Stone. That's all I know.
What have the hide here revealed?
Only the Shriekers know. The Chosen kill anyone else who gets close.
Spotted him!
The Chosen, where do they come from?
The Shriekers make them in some kind of ritual. All very secret. I don't know where.
The ritual to create the Chosen, where is it performed?
No one knows. When a captain selected, the Shriekers send a worm to tell him where to go.
We must tell Eltariel what we know.
This need not concern her. We have our mission and she has hers.
Her mission is the destruction of the enemy that tracks us. The more information we share, the better. Is using the Hydea to track the ring.
They extend the Palantir's reach. Orcs called the Chosen guard them.
And the enemy may hold the Palantir, but the Hydea themselves are vulnerable.
So, we know their design.
And now we dismantle it.